Never mind their ridicule, Professor Burns. I believe you. You see, I think my son disappeared just as you did. Take a look at this. It's the only clue I have to his whereabouts. I'd like to talk more if you're free. I'll stop by this evening. Professor Burns, it's so good to talk to someone. You know him, but he... Here's more evidence that Jonathan left behind. If you've